Alright, first we have to create two components like this. Here we are going to apply the advanced mate such as a symmetric type mate. So first you have go for mate. Inside the mate we need to select a advanced type mate. Just drag the advanced mates. Inside the advanced mates we need to select a symmetric type mate. Select a symmetric type mate. Just scroll the dialog box. Here we need to select a mate selection. Inside the mate selection we need to select a symmetry plane. For selecting a symmetry plane we need to drag the design tree. Here we have to select a any one plane as a symmetric plane. Just select a plane. Then we have to select a each faces on a each component for a mate selection. Select a single face on each component for apply the symmetric mates. After selecting a each faces on both components, now the symmetric mate is successfully applied here. Symmetric mate is nothing but now the symmetric plane is center of the two faces. I hope you are understand. The distance between the symmetric plane on each faces is the same for both. If you have any doubts regarding this video, just post in my comment. Thanks for watching. Inshallah, we will meet in next video.